Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This video about to be crazy. What? How the hell?
Bro, it was wild. It was crazy because that same day I was walking around like the whole day. Like I went to the mall twice, walked somewhere else. I was outside a lot that day. I come home at the end of the night, look on my phone and shit. I see wild bear loose in your area.
Oh, like, no.
Nah. This nigga could have caught me lacking all day.
Shit, that was God looking out for you for real.
And he was like, when I say by my house, his first sighting was literally a street over. From my crib, like about 2 hours before I left the house for the day.
Damn.
That's what I'm saying. It's crazy.
Them joints do not play.
Bro, I would have seen Brad wouldn't have seen me though. God, I would have gone out that motherfucker. Quickness. See shit like this, you know what I start thinking about?
What?
Shows, bro.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like, think about this show, like right here.
Most definitely.
In the lot, like outside.
1,000 fans could fit right here.
Parking and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Metro access. Man.
Oh, yeah.
Cross and all that in the background. Make some good drone shots.
Crazy. Not it.
Look like it was it at some point in time.
It's not no more.
It's not any fucking more. I just called the marathon too. That's tough.
This joint is crazy, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, C-L-O-U-N-D.